Welcome. I am going to be playing Alan Wake, the Remastered Edition on the PS5. As usual, because I got nothing else. And yeah. Just wanted to know how this game is. I haven't played the original. I've always thought about it because I like the Mad Max series, and I also got to play Control when it came out. I haven't played the DLCs on that one, so I might do videos on Control as well, even though I'll know the main game stuff, kind of thing. And yeah. And I also needed a break from Rick's system. So, Risk system, sorry. Trying to do the S ranks on that game. But yeah, I'm curious about this one. Looks interesting, and I always like these type of games. I like when stories are dark or gritty. Yeah. See here. I don't know how the font size needs to be, so I'm gonna leave that alone for now. No audio detection thing. Okay. Brightness, motion blur, fill room green. Move the slider to adjust the brightness of your screen. Only the text in the two lower boxes should be visible. Alright, it's already perfect as is. Let me go up a little bit. Actually, I still can't see the. I can only see one. I can barely see the second one. What was the default? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right? 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. Looks good to me. If it's too bright, I can always lower it down. Only the text in the two lower boxes should be visible. Yeah. Yeah, that's good. I don't know how slow these are, so I'm gonna upgrade a bit. Sensitivity, yeah. Yep. Foot. Oh, okay. Sprint and dodge is on the L1. Sprint and dodge is on the square. I think I'm gonna do L1. Reload. Reload flashlight. Okay. Anyway, I shouldn't care. Yeah. Alright. Just wanna make sure everything's good. Oh, I didn't know they had commentary in this. That's cool. Episode. I assume that's missions. What's extras? Playback. Is that like scene mode? Like see the scenes again? Statistics. Okay. New game. It's one of those where I have to play it first. Okay. I'll try out normal. Seeing this lighthouse reminds me of Evil Within Part 1. Yeah. Okay.
Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist outside of logic, and there's little fun to be had in explanations. They're antithetical to the poetry of fear. In a horror story, the victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and it's what we'll remember in the end. My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream. Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse. For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I'd been driving too fast down a coastal road to get there. I'd seen the hitchhiker too late. He was dead. I was convinced they'd put me in jail and I would never see Alice again. Suddenly, his body was gone. I was in shock from the crash. I could hardly stand my feet.
Look up to the light. Right stick turns to the camera. Reverse controls for the camera. No. You can change the camera settings in many options screen. Okay. You didn't tell me to reset the camera. Hold L1 to sprint. Is that your books? How do I... Is there a picture mode? There is not.
I had to go to the lighthouse. I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
Trying to read the name of the book. The Sudden Stop? Huh. Is there a way I can zoom? Huh.
The radiator had broken when I hit the hitchhiker. The car wasn't going anywhere.
It's pretty nice looking, like the fog. Interesting. So far it's starting off like it's a Silent Hill.
I was certain I had just driven from this direction, but now the road was blocked.
Has like that vibe to it. Especially part one when they see someone in the road and they veer off and crash down into Silent Hill. Must be a meaning for it to give off this like God rays kind of feel, like as if I'm gonna ascend to heaven right now. Welcome to the town of Night Springs. Population 2,589.
The bridge had collapsed. I'd have to find another way to the lighthouse.
Pick up coffee thermos. Collectible thermos picked up 1 out of 100. Oh man. So there's collectibles in this game. Can I toss this? Is there stamina? Oh, there is a stamina max. Okay. I guess that's your... You can still run, but the jogging is the limit. And then if I let him recover, I get that quick sprint thing. Okay. How do you dodge? Kinda weird. Okay. Missing. Kinda looks like the same picture from his book. Is it him? So many checkpoints.
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder?
You think you're God? You think you can just make up stuff? Play with people's lives and kill them when you think it adds to the drama?
Sentence in your books if it wasn't for your editor. You'll never publish another one of your shitty stories.
Cause I'm gonna kill you.
It's not like your stories are any
good.
Not like they have any
artistic merit.
You're a lousy writer. Cheap thrills
and pretentious shit.
That's all you're good for. Just look at me.
Look at your work.
Joke's on you, boy. I talk shit to myself a lot worse than that. The camera's really weird on this. Okay. Get an app to do it, but then. It's really cool. Just admiring the
I realized that the hitchhiker was a character from the story I'd been working on.
does it feel to die by the hands of your own creation?
Trapped. There was no way out.
Safe haven. Oops, I was trying to focus on it. Stay in the safe haven until you're completely.
Well done. I have something important to tell you. It goes like this. For he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green, where waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I've been. To its ports I've been. Do you understand?
No.
Follow my light.
Doing.
Come here. The hitchhiker has been taken over by the dark presence. You can't hurt him now. The darkness protects him from all harm. Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again. Here, take the light. Pick up the flashlight.
Sorry, just...
Only light can drive the darkness away. Turn your flashlight toward him and burn the darkness away.
Burn darkness away. So I'll see it a bit.
You did it. Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun. Pick up the revolver. He is your enemy. You need to defend yourself.
Now you'll die.
Good. You've done well. Remember what I've taught you. That is all. I will give you back your dream now.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
Oh, boosting light. Oh, it's that spiral that you see in Control. Boosting light with L2 blinds the enemies and burns darkness away faster. Okay. Well, that's cool. Tapping it makes it faster. 42. Okay. So can I look around? Or am I still being guided? Because I know Alan Wake is mentioned in Control. So I really wanted to play this so that, you know, tie in the stories and stuff. Like the sound effects and the atmosphere noise. So far it's pretty good. Why did I miss a thermos thing? I can literally jump up to get it, whatever. So I assume the aiming has auto or magnetism on it. Pick up flare gun ammo? Pick up flare gun. kind of pillbox or bunker. Oh dear, coffee. So it says. Oh dear, diner. This is one of those like endless moments.
Baby, just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off.
Right. Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
false. It's actually a lot louder, but okay.
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear.
Ain't collectible here.
Damn yuppies.
Alan, before he missed the shot.
Okay.
Hi. Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You just a couple more.
Lovely wife. If you don't mind me saying, I'm Pat Bain, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I could give an interview?
Look, Mr. Maine, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be this way. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you do have a lovely holiday.
Very nice. I got a couple of really good ones. So you made a friend. That's cute.
Right. Yeah?
Hey, bestseller. How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah. We just got him.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word, and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry, we're fine.
Great, great. Just want to make sure you can relax and recharge. So, how is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem, okay? Okay. I'm just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too, Barry.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
Let's see who has the last laughs.
Okay.
Good day to you, too.
Come on, Slowpoke. You get the full service here. I've made all the arrangements. I drive the car. I'll even carry the bags. All you have to do is drag your cute butt into the car and enjoy the ride.
Yeah, sounds like you've got a lazy bastard for a husband.
Yeah, but I got a thing for him. Come on, you lazy bastard. Let's go.
No, I want to be lazy. I'm just gonna have another nightmare. Washington. Oh, fake numbers. Seven, it says.
Let's get back in the car and drive to the town. We're
here. Or 97. Oh, that's 97.
The ferry's about to reach the pier. Let's get back in the car.
Okay, I'll get driver's seat.
We need to stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord, a Mr. Carl Stuckey. He's waiting for us. I'll go fill her up while you get the key. I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes?
Sure.
Alan, thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too. Go on. I'll promise to behave. I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the Oh Dear Diner.
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm looking for...
Mr. Wake. Alan, Wake. Oh, God! I am your biggest fan. I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
I'm glad to hear that.
Rose.
Rose, I'm looking for Mr. Stuckey. Carl Stuckey?
Carl? Oh, of course, Mr. Wake. He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment.
I can't believe it. I've got all of your books. I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
And you keep it here. Well, okay. Good for you.
Try the
right.
Coffee.
So
just
much
don't
for
blame me
vacation.
When you fall in love, because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Rusty here is no longer human. Nothing but black coffee under a thin layer of skin.
Yeah, that makes two of us.
I want to know what he's...
Do me a favor, Sonny! I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation! Yeah!
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable.
Ha! You put the lime in the coconut, drink them both up.
Just because we're brothers, don't think
it does
I won't
that.
Murder
get stuck.
You in your
yeah.
sleep.
You need to give it a good solid whack. Yes, that's my favorite tune. Coconut!
Shut your mouth, you demented has-been. If I had my hammer, I'd shut it for you. Jeez.
Now that's what I'm talking about, yes!
This is it. I've died and gone to hell.
Can I restart? Sorry, I want to hear all the dialogue.
I can't believe it. I've got all of your books. I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
And you keep it here. Well, okay. Good for you.
Try the coffee. Just don't blame me when you fall in love, because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Rusty here is no longer human. Nothing but black coffee under a thin layer of skin.
Yeah, that makes two of us.
I like black coffee.
Are you staying long, Mr. Wake? I can't believe it. I'm having a conversation with Alan Wake. Are you on your own, or is your wife with you? I can show you the town if you want. I get off work at 6.
Thanks, Rose. We'll be sure to keep that in mind.
UFO scare. Lights in the sky frightened populace. Local park ranger. Forest no more dangerous than usual. What does that say? Slinky. The world's oldest cat. Okay. That face reminds me of that sour candy gummy candy that I used to like. I hardly see them in stores these days.
Right. So much for a quiet vacation.
I like the midnight roast from Duncan. Welcome to Bright Falls, the home of the annual Deer Fest. Also like the new olive oil one that Starbucks did. But I'm not an avid coffee drinker though. I prefer soda.
Do me a favor, Sonny! I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable. Ha!
You put the lime in the coconut, drink them both up.
Just because we're brothers, don't think I won't murder you in your sleep.
Yes, that's my favorite tune. Coconut.
Shut your mouth, you demented has-been. If I had my hammer, I'd shut it for you. Jeez.
Tune number 6 in the jukebox.
Children of the Elder God.
Now it does that. Get stuck. You. Yeah, you need to give it a good solid whack. Now that's what I'm talking about, yes!
This is it. I've died and gone to hell.
Interesting ring there. In Watery, the Ama, the famous style lager. Buy your pass on reaction.gov. Pets on Leash, Coffee World. Opening soon. His badge. Park Ranger. Which is really this is ketchup. Tomato ketchup. Thank you. What's that syrup? Mustard? Yeah. Oh, giant ass bottle full of mustard. Is that Tabasco? Oh no. What's that black bottle? Can't see what it says. Huh, why are the glass so translucent? I wanted to see if there's anything else. Nothing? He just stops? Is that sauce? Huh. Is there one that's closer? This looks like I can't sprint in here. Soy sauce? What? But this is like a traditional American. Why would it have soy sauce? Okay. Deer steak and fries? Ooh. Cheeseburger. All American breakfast. It's a pretty good price for a deer steak. Over here, it'd be like expensive. Brado's dope fish. Spicy cauldron stew. Lager's heavy duty meal. Deer Fest special. The famous Triple D burger. $6.99? The fuck? Over here it'd be like $12.99. Rose soups. Like 12 or 14. Roses soup and salad. Woodstock fries country style. The big small town breakfast. Mountaineers apple pie. Lamb sawdust sprinkle cake. Miner's rocky road. Dreamy cherry pie. Chocolate cream sundae. Large coffee. Extra large coffee. Insanely large coffee. Alright. This poster reminds me of this. The way that Dead Space Remake did those posters. Wonder if it's probably a reference. Not a reference. Like inspiration from it, sort of thing. Alright, enough looking around. Let's get this over with.
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I think I can handle it, ma'am.
I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stucky, to get the key and get out as soon as possible. The waitress was giving me a headache. Overeager fans always did.
I told Rose last week that she should change the bulb. This is what happens when you get sloppy. Let's do my rounds. Remind them to change their bulbs, always. To stay vigilant, because darkness never sleeps.
We need darkness. At least half of it. After all, we were born from darkness. So, yeah. Darkness gives light. Is there an inventory menu? I like reading like stuff you pick up, you know.
Hello? Mr. Stucky?
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in. And to meet your wife. I insist.
Thanks.
Cauldron Lake is a special place. Very inspiring.
Getting deadly premonition.
I'm so happy this could be arranged.
Getting deadly premonition vibes. Why are you wearing a widow's outfit? Strange. Then again, why
not? You are not the first rider to stay in the cabin, you know.
Why not? Sometimes I wish I could dress like the Undertaker, not the wrestler. Oh well.
You should go. Your wife must be waiting for you. You don't want her to worry.
Everyone worries, don't they?
You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark. This really ought to be fixed, and then I must remind Sarah to change the lights at the station. It's been too long already.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you all right?
Splendid! Damn hernia. It swells up like a balloon if I lift anything heavier than a spoon. Yeah, splendid, splendid. It's been a long time, Tom. Good to see you.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to have a bottle on you, would you, Tom?
I wish.
Alright, just in case there's more talking, I'm gonna stop it here. So thank you for watching and have a good day. Bye bye.